right? Back to what am I, the unpopular person today? Maybe if you drive your car far. I'm going back to the regional situation. If you live here in this little town, you work in this little town. If you work for a local city government, you don't travel, you know, a half hour away to another local city government. You work here in this one. All right? So I'm trying to crack down on that we don't have people that have their resume coming in from Wisconsin, and then they move over and live in Oakland, and then they drive over here. Do you understand? I really, that's insane. We just need to be right here, the people who work here. You know, these are our little gardens that we need to fix right here. I don't want outsiders. I don't want people who don't sleep here and put their head on a pillow in this area to work here in the local government. You have got to live here. You understand? It is not fair. It is not fair for you to be some outsider traveling here. You don't know it. You don't know the day. You don't know the night. I want the people who live here, really live here, to work here. And that goes for everywhere. Immediately, that cuts down on pollution. All right? Immediately. So, I wanted to be happy and talk about garden party. You know, we need to have a garden club party. We have some really, really bad areas. I don't know even how to begin this, but yeah, we need to have some kind of formation group that meets every, like, Saturday, like 10 o'clock. At a park area, and we start to make the garden plan design, and we're not going to be importing somebody from luxurious San Francisco downtown to give the design. We are not going to be importing expensive garden services. There are so many people here that are retired. There are so many people here that have the energy that could be given a little menial wage for the moment and enjoy it. We do not have to be paying high, expensive garden services. We need to start a real garden club that has real brains behind it, with real plants, you know, real plants. And yeah, and everything, all of this, this little dry, graphic, grassy, whatever, over there at a school or something, it's got to stop. We've got to replace this immediately. I mean, it's just horrible. I mean, if you guys really want, you know, the halt, you know, put a break on your property prices, you're doing a great job. You're really doing a wonderful job. Why don't you just park an old car in the middle there and just leak the oil pan out right into the dirt? You know, that's what it's starting to look like. Fix it up. You know, we have plenty of people here, plenty of volunteers, plenty of people that will work for a little wage, you know. You don't have to be out there looking for some big city contract. We just need a list of people who want to help. That's all. Just a list of people. All right? And then, what was that? Yeah, smart ones. Can we have some smart people that even know about the plants that are supposed to work at this time of year or that time of year? Like, I purchased bulbs, and the lady kind of got upset at me that I even bought bulbs, that the store was offering them for sale. Apparently that's wrong. I'm not supposed to put the bulbs in the ground, but I think they're bulbs. They're year-round, you know. They it's okay. They can be there in the dark and then come out again, you know. So I think it's all right. But yeah, some people get hassly and know their stuff, you know. They know their stuff about plants. So we need that group. We need that group, and we need designers. I guess so. Contact whatever this local community spirits. Garden clubs are us, and not the other. Not the other. My gosh, there was a man who yelled at me on the street inappropriately. Just a verbative individual. a stranger, an outsider from this area, a crude, angry man, a drunk. Now, am I supposed to say, is there a fine for this? Am I supposed to go running to the police? It's just a nasty, nasty region that's bringing in nasty people. We have got to fix it up. We've got to clean it up. I'm embarrassed myself that I'm driving around in this old truck. We've got to clean it up. And if we have to be snooty about it, we have to be snooty about it. You know, if you have the fanciest car on the block, then drive that one. I'm sorry. I have an old truck. I don't know how to fix the situation, but that's the way it goes. Dang it.